And then Horvat trying to go up the boards. It was stopped by Tom Wilson. Horvat for Fashing. Hudson Fashing just out of the reach of Parisi, who had to slow up and stay onside. Pelech got hammered by Ovechkin, and he is grabbing his back and headed to the Islander bench. He got leaned over backwards into the Capitals
and
bench.
Such a big boy, too. It looked like his hip or his ribs got the top part of the boards, and he is crumbled over.
Here's Engvall all the way over looking for Paul Maurice. Damian Hess, the Islanders athletic trainer, is tending to Scott, or tending to Adam Pelech on the Islander bench. And sent the game to overtime as Adam Pelech out onto the ice and maybe just headed towards the tunnel.
Well, here comes a freight train running right at him, and Ovechkin gave him everything he had right there on a big hit that obviously sent him. Look at, watch the side of the body and the torque and the, oh boy, that's going to leave a mark.
That was him going to the bench. The good news is he's staying on the bench for the New York Islanders. Overtime when we come back to D.C. with the Isles and Caps tied at one.